Hello gamers, welcome back to Grey Gaming and another Valorant video. As a gamer, I know the most difficult part while switching games is to get your sensitivity right. But whether you are from CSGO or Fortnite, in this video I'm going to show you how you can get your perfect Valorant sensitivity in few easy steps. So let's get right into it. But before starting, if you're new on this channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button because I'm gonna be posting lots of new Valorant videos soon, and press the bell icon so you won't miss any of the future updates. To get your perfect sensitivity of Valorant, all you have to do is open this link. It's in the description, so you can just open it from there. After opening, you'll see this page. In the convert from section, click on choose game, and from the list, select the game you usually play. For instance, let's just select CSGO. After that, enter your mouse DPI. After that, enter your CSGO Sensi, and you will get your sensitivity for Valorant here in the converted sensitivity section. Just copy this Sensi in Valorant and you're good to go. You have your perfect sensitivity for Valorant, so you can enjoy the game without any problem. Hope you liked the video. If you did, please press the like button and don't forget to subscribe, because I'll be posting lots of new Valorant videos soon. Peace out.